teacher 风爱。What is your name?
My name is...
Oh, good. How old are you?
I am...
Oh, good. How are you?So, today we will read a story. Full story.
The first story is Pony Loves Kenny.
There was a rabbit with a smiling face. He didn't talk to anyone trying to speak with him.Him.
What's wrong with Rabbit, Headed? His friend asked.
No, the rabbit shook his head.
His friend asked again.
No, the rabbit shook his head again.
Then what happened to the rabbit?
His friend ticked him. This time they got the answer. The rabbit laughed. He opened his mouth so his friend saw the rabbit's decayed teeth.
He had decayed teeth because he liked eating candies, but he didn't like brushing his teeth.
Oh, his friend laughed at the rabbit.
Ha ha ha, you have decayed teeth.
The rabbit was pierced. His friend Anne was blamed by his mother. If you don't want to have a decayed teeth, you should always brush your teeth.
The end. So, here is the story. Bunny loves candies. Let's answer my question.What's wrong with the rabbit? And what should he do?
The second story is, exercise is important.
On a cold, numb day, some animal fell sick. Amazingly, there was an animal who always stayed lively. That animal was a monkey who never stayed still. He hopped, skipped, and climbed here and there in cold weather.
Monkey, why don't you fall sick?
Because I'm always doing exercise.The monkey, there before, persuaded his friend to exercise regularly by jogging, walking, dancing, and playing sport every day. On another cold, numb day, no one was sick because everyoneHealthy.
The end. So, this is story about exercise is important. Let's answer my question. Why doesn't monkey fall sick?
Good job.
Okay, I will see you in next time.